Hello guys, welcome to Pentesters Club. Today we are going to look it out in the blockchain technologies of new topic is the world of web. So let's get started. So in the world of web, in the connectivity, what we look it out in this? So we live in the internet world of the internet. Everything is interconnected. Money files across continents are just a click of a button. Packages move from one corner to the world of another corner. For more connectivity through the internet has enabled greater connectivity, there are few problems associated with it. One cannot be sure of a person sitting on other side of the network. We all know about the hazards of online delivery. We all must hear about fake product delivery, and we see in the normal in our daily life and everything. In addition to money, a customer also lose their time, and most important factor like a trust. The internet was built, it made make transactions complete is faster and cheaper way. Somewhere the brunt of this advantageous feature. So once we connect to the more connectivity, we can see here. Do you remember those days when electricity bills were paid only at physical locations in past 20 years? Or when we cash could be withdrawn only from a bank. So in now particular days, we can withdraw through ATM or any other things, or directly withdraw through POS machines also. Such scenes are now here to be seen now. A major reason behind this disappearance is internet. For more connectivity, but as mentioned before, the internet has its drawbacks. When it comes to a few of its applications, most important when cash transactions happens. So now Satoshi Nakamoto. In 2008, the mysterious pseudonym called Satoshi Nakamoto presented the idea of peer-to-peer network. It was not like the world have never had for such phenomena before, but the peer-to-peer or paper talk about money flowing on the network without a signal juridic justification. Before people could understand the concept of details of Bitcoin, made was first appearance in Jan 2009. So first was launched the Bitcoin in Jan 2009. Since then we have seen the tremendous growth of the number of transactions using Bitcoin. Along with the growth of Bitcoin, we have also seen a lot of confusions around the same. Bitcoin is specifically dealing with the financial transactions. We discussed about in past tutorial about the blockchain technology is world is giving financial growth by 18%. The technology on which entire peer-to-peer networks stood, blockchain, is an even more fascinating as well as confusing domain. Blockchain is a very new thing, therefore everyone has their own opinions regarding it. Opinion means like some people's, some countries, they don't want to launch and use. And some people want to use it as a regular money. This is good for everyone. Some considers its futures of internet, while some think of it as fad. Whatever to be outcome, it's important to know about the technology that shook fundamentals of the banking systems. So this Bitcoin no have bank or central bank to make a justifications to get back and call back, this is not nothing will be happen. Blockchain and more Bitcoinless. A discussion on blockchain always tends to move towards Bitcoin. But it's important to look it out of blockchain as a separate topic rather than comparing everything with Bitcoin functioning. No doubt we will use the Bitcoin wherever it is important to understand more about blockchain. So once we come to the basics of blockchain, also this course is covering with the basics of blockchain, how to build the blockchain, similar applications and everything. It will enable you to take that in-depth look into the topic, but nothing related to the implementations of the same will be covered in the particular course. With this idea, let's roll sleeveless and dig in. So blockchain basics is different. It's not only files or the gap between purely technical. So it's just only technical books are purely business focused books, but also teaches us concepts and principles, how the blockchain will works and how it can be performed, how to build a block and how to build a miner's block and how to break that block and how to utilize that one. It didactic concepts and basic pictorial explanations and analogies and metaphors. So thank you for watching. Have a nice day.